video. Ugly bastard. Come on, get out of there. Get out, babe. Get off me. Enjoy this. Come on. Come on up. Really? Come on. Enjoy. What the hell's going on? Oh boy. Oh boy. Really? You wear it well. Thank you. dummy. Can we go today? All right, where's the big bridge? There's the bridge.
For Rise. He wields a lot of power, scares a lot of people.
Damn right he does. Listen, mate, time's getting short. We're almost out of Antizin. As much as I hate to admit it, I'm getting worried.
I'm doing the best I can out here, Brecken.
I know. I understand. I just want you to be aware of the stakes.
I'm infected too, remember? Believe me, I'm motivated.
All right. Here's hoping you can make it back to the tower soon.
Ah!
coming from? Hold on, retards. Come on, dummy. Mother. Yeah, look, now they're still coming. Hello. Doodaloop-de-loo. Look at all the goodies. I got propane for you. Where are you? Hey. Have it. Excuse me. Popped up. Where are we going? Lights out. What's in here? Hello. Are you in here? Oh my!
Hey Kareem, I just saw something I've never seen before. This huge bloated infected just fucking exploded.
Yeah, we call them bombers. Some of our guys use them to kill other infected. Shoot them, and they take out everything in a 3-meter radius.
You kidding me?
Keep your distance and you'll be fine. But what about the courier? Was he there?
No, I didn't see anybody, just fucking zombies.
All right. You'll have to go to the village directly, I suppose. Look for a man named Gerson.
Oh, what's this one? I don't want to pick locks. Do it again. Really? Really? Jesus, it was right there. Excuse the barking. Chest cold. I wanna get out of here. Oh boy, here comes the fast one. Just black. What the pots? I haven't played this game in a long time. Oh, look where I am again. Are you in here? Let's see all the goodies I've got. Let's get rid of that two pouches. Oh boy, that place is getting full. I got too much garbage. That's not what's in storage. I got too much garbage. We gotta find this moron. Been throwing shit at me. Oh, he's over here. Go inside. Up with thy head. Where is this idiot? Well, that ain't it. I gotta go right over here. No, I don't want that. Ah! Slice and dice. Oh, that hurt. Going up on me. Uh-oh. Get a mess out of here. I'm sorry. Slice and dice. Oh boy. Oops, sorry. Oh boy. Get off this. Ah, broken ankle.
Okay, Green, I'm outside the village, but there's a whole horde of infected in there.
So, clear them out. We get paid for protection. Do some protecting.
Get that gate closed before more of those fuckers get inside.
Low, anyone here?
Just stay still. Maybe he'll go away.
Anyone here? Rice sent me. I'm here for a pickup.
Yes? Who goes there?
I'm here on Rice's behalf. I'm supposed to pick something up.
Oh my god, that's one of Rice's men. What do I do?
Just tell him to go away. Do it nice and maybe he'll leave us alone. Better yet, send him to Gersel. He'll know what to do.
Please, we don't know anything. Go, talk to Gersel. He lives above the store.
Who is it?
I'm looking for someone in charge here. Rice sent me.
Oh, you want Gersel? Check the big house in the center of the village.
Dinner's upstairs.
Thanks.
Yeah?
Hey, Rice sent me here to pick up something for him.
You won't find it here. Not here. Not in this house. Not anywhere around this house.
Hey, anybody in there?
Shh, not so loud. They'll draw the monsters.
Look, I got rid of them, but you better reinforce that gate before more show up.
You got rid of them? All of them?
Rice sent me. You Gersel?
Oh, you were for Rice. I should have known this was too good to be true.
You've taken enough. You can't have any more freaking tell him.
Ayla, please. Just let me talk to the man. For God's sake, look.
That is entirely not my problem. Rise wants his payment, so you make the payment, or things get bad for you. And your woman.
You can't threaten us. Kick his ass, Firkin.
Give me a break, Ayla. All right, fine, here. This is all of it.
Ugh. A real man would have kicked his ass.
I'll leave you to it.
Kick his ass,
fella. You have problems and money.
Can I come in? Ah, you bet.
Hey, Kareem, I got Gersel's money. Fucking hate myself now, but I got the money.
The self-hatred fades eventually. Just one pickup to go. At the ferry station on the old pier.
There's a ferry?
Well, there was until the Navy sent it to the bottom of the bay. Dozens of people were stranded there, waiting for another one that never came.
Are there any boats left?
Yes, but any boat that tries to leave the bay gets blown right out of the water.
Whoa, whoa, not so fast.
Any guess how those infected got through the fence?
Guess? I know exactly how they got in. That masked nutjob soared through the husk. They call him Gas Mask Man.
And you're sure it was...
Someone's got to do something about that guy.
You handle it. I like you. Where'd you go? You little bastard. Bouncy, bouncy. Where am I going? Huh! Yeah, keep doing that, it'll blow up on me. Hello?
I'm here to make a pickup for Rise.
Back already? We just paid off your blood suckers.
Don't shoot the messenger. I'm just trying to get by like everybody else.
Yeah? So are we. Rye said he'd protect us if we...
Look, all I want to do is get this over with. What's it gonna take, huh? Don't need to point out how easy it would be to set this entire place on fire?
Jeez, all my money's in that satchel. Take it and get them.
And for what it's worth, this isn't something...
And yet you're still doing it, aren't you?
Okay, Kareem, I made the collection at the ferry station, and I'm pretty sure I'm going to hell.
Join the club. Now, come back and claim your prize. Good job today.
Oh my god, all the way over there.
What's wrong?
Someone's turned on the 18th floor. We're doing our best to contain the situation, but... We can't sugarcoat this, Crane. We need Anderson right fucking now!
Rise has promised me two crates, Brecken. Two crates. I'm doing this shit as fast as I can, I swear.
Just hurry, please!
Alright, where the fuck were you at? Whoopsie! Safe house. Feeling better. Where is that little booger? Oopsie. You like that? Spit on me, I'd chop your head off. Bugger. Get off. Get off. Where is this stupid place? Well, I gotta go here first. Oh, I fell on her. What the hell was that? Oh, poison. Try figuring. Oh boy. Oh boy, stepped in it again. You want something? Well, I didn't know. I found a new spot. Oh, boy. That's for spitting on me. Ew, you little snot. Up here. Stop throwing up and get up here. Yeah. Oh shit, another one.
Green, how close are you?
I don't know, about halfway back, I guess.
Good. I need you to make a quick detour.
Why?
One of our patrols went off the grid somewhere near the market.
How is that my problem?
Your problem. See if you can find them, or don't bother coming back.
You little freaks. Where's that other spitter? Where is that little booger? Hi! You little snot. Where are you? Come here. Oh boy. Oh boy. Ow. Ah! Where's that little fuck? Oh my lord, oh my lord, oh my lord. Are you in here? Get over it, woman. It's over. Oh. Swimming. 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 Swimming right into the dead. Shut up! I know what I gotta do. I gotta die. I'm a stickler for collecting shit. So there. Look at me. Oh, you shit. Yeah, I know you're coming. Come on. Enjoy. Really? Where'd you go? Ah. How could he miss that? I gotta close the gate.
You know the drill, guys. Get to the nearest safe house and wait until dawn. This is the last warning before dark.
I don't care. Close this fucking door. Enjoy. Thought I had a flashlight. Where'd he go? Found it. Stuck? Let me help you. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die with that fucking little booger. Stay in the corner. Nigga little fuckers killed me.
Want a deal?
What do you mean, deal? You got nothing I want. Maybe string. Maybe that one. Nope. What about me? Do you got something? You want something I want? You want something I got? You can have that one. And I'll keep the hammer. I'll keep that junk. Oh, look at that. I'm on top of the building. The hell with this nighttime shit. What is this? A stick? Here we go again. Get away from me. Get away. Bastards. Where is this place? You little fuck. Really? I don't have time for the spitter.
Hey, Kareem, I think I found your lost patrol. Something.
Don't damage them. They're worth more than all those dead assholes put together.
What the hell? You bitch. Now I gotta go find this place again. Ahem. Oh, look at me. Now I'm stuck in the building. Come on. You like fighting? You swing, I swing. We all swing. Now I gotta find this place again. Piece of crap. I gotcha. Hi. Where you going? What the hell was that all about? Ah, come on. You got two shots, I got one. Far away.
Did you find the uncle?
Not yet. Wait a sec.
What the fuck is shooting me? Oh my God! I'm gonna have to blow this fucker up. Stop putting me in this fucking house. Oh boy! I'm going up top, motherfucker. hell? I tripped. How do we get out of here? Bye, bitch! You died. I know you died. What's that retard? Where'd you go? Alright, now what? Coaffidid node? Doesn't open. Guess I gotta look for something up here. Oh, one of these guys, huh? Yeah, hello. Not you. Might not be you. Could have been you. Yep, there it is. Give me those. Let's check you anyway. What do you got? There we go. I got the ladder.
Okay, I got it.
Good. Bring it back to me right away. You're going to be a hero around here.
Thank you.
What?
I need your help finding my son, Christoph.
You work for Rice, don't you?
Your sure. kid ran for away, protection. Some tough shit.
My son is... he's young. He thinks with his mouth instead of his head.
Ain't that like old kids? At some
point, now he's run off to join Kraken's bunch at the tower.
Oh, he well, too bad. To be a runner.
It's not the safest line of work. He's going to... Shouldn't you be looking for him yourself?
Yeah, look for him yourself. Understand.
I mean, please.
Just... do
the... yeah, maybe I'll ask around at the tower.
If I... yeah, leave me alone. Me. Oh, righteous tower. Ow. Ouch. Oh, boy. Let's see where we gotta go. Bring it back over here. Running, running, running. Where's everybody? Hi. Yeah, have some. Hi. Hi out there. Let me get to my next section. I'll stop. No pool? No? Come here. Huh? No, I ain't. I can shut this off.
Radio boy, this ain't over.
If you want to go take a nap, go take a nap. You wanted a pool or a nap?
You know Alfie, right? He's our handyman. Sit in the workshop.
There he is.
Come here. I've got a special.
I've got shit for you.
Deal for you.
Nope, I'm collecting him. Open. Let's start collecting these. Then pull them all out and sell them. Cigarettes, give it in cigarettes. Now I gotta find out where I gotta go.
Forget about the drops and talk with Rice.
I'm looking for someone named Christoph.
You know, I think one of the new scouts is called Christoph. Talk to Ayo. He runs the radio dispatch with the scouts. It's on the 19th floor.
You're an idiot.
There's a lot to be done around the tower. I hope you find some time to take a look at the board.
Yeah, I know. You want your fucking glasses.
Sorry, man. No access to the upper floors.
Why?
Someone infected went full blown. The 18th floor is a slaughterhouse now. No one's allowed.
Guess what?
Oh, man. This means we can survive for the next couple.
I don't want those. Oh, I don't want the shield either.
Of days at least. Thank you
good
so
to see
much.
You in one piece.
Ooh, I got a knife.
Don't do that again.
Oh, yeah?
Easy.
What are you gonna do?
Whoa, careful.
You should watch your step.
I did.
What's the point of the drugs? Rice takes everything away.
Hey, Crane. It's good to see you. What happened here? It's so very sad.
Good to see you in one piece.
People are counting on you to help them out. Please, don't just stand around. Do something.
I am, you stupid ass.
As soon as the crate hits the ground, there's a guy in orange waiting for it.
Ah, get out of my way. Bye.
My man. So great. You're here.
We're out of here. Whoopsie. Ooh, I'll cut you. Hi, boys. Let's get rid of this fucking sickle. Where's that shield?
Nice of you to drop in. Long time no see.
What's the point of your drops? Rice takes everything away.
We have no traps set in the city.
That's not him.
Look who it is.
You want Anderson? Forget about the drops and talk with Rice.
My game's fucked up.
My man!
Thank you. Like that? I'll whoop your ass. You too. I think it's time to end this game. So I bid you adieu. Adieu, adieu, adieu. Guys, have a good one.